create a fascist empire to rival ancient Rome. But for Mussolini, their main aim was to prepare the Italian economy for war. The first armed conflict came with a popular rising in Libya, Italy's most important colony.
The Italians had become increasingly ruthless. They'd use mass rapes, desecration of mosques, rounding up civilians into concentration camps, mass starvation, the use of chemical weapons against civilians.